vast majority of the EPOs that we see before our courts are applied for by women. Police may also apply on behalf of a victim. We want it to stop. How it stops is a fundamental question that I think what we all need as Albertans, we all need to think about and answer that question, to be vigilant, to know that this is sometimes a crime, it's a civil matter before the court, and it's happening behind closed doors.